Just Nirvana. I mean, that was just Nirvana. Sorry, that took up mainly almost the whole entire video time. I really am sorry, and I do apologize. Anyway, this is somewhat of a short film without any, like, opening titles, no opening themes towards the film, you know. It's just do it and do what. No end credits, no starting credits, no nothing. No, like, a film by. None of that. You know, we just start it up, you know. And then we do. My name's Gary Myrie, and this is called Weekday. So far, I just played you some sweet fucking cool ass June. Actually, tune, but you know what I'm gonna call it June. This June right here, track number 2, Smells Like Teen Spirit, Nirvana's major hit. Now, Nirvana, Smells Like Teen Spirit was my number one most favorite hit, but now, track number 4, Lirithium, I'm just gonna go with Lirithium, is my number one most favorite. That one and In Bloom, and Rape Me, and Penny Royalty. It's okay. You Know You're Right. It's not bad. No, man. I'm gonna play You Know You're Right. Actually, I'm only gonna play half of it since you know it's running out. Before I do, this is gonna call weekend. I mean, weekday. The reason why I'm gonna call it weekdays because, you know, today's fucked up. Music is all fucked up. The pop culture is messed up. I ain't gonna lie, I fucking hate the mainstream. I'm just giving a little something towards the mainstream. Used to fucking be awesome. But being though that it's no longer fucking awesome, it sucks. You know, man, I'm gonna stop wasting my time since it's 6 minutes and almost 7 minutes. Here is You Know You're Right by Nirvana. Enjoy. We'll also dance like you, hooligan. So enjoy this, motherfuckers. Enjoy this shit. Also, just to say, skinny jeans and today's clothes suck ass, just like the artist and the pop culture does. I said today's pop culture. Anyway.